Two giants of football going head-to-head today. The stadium is full and everyone is excited and ready for this one. All the drama and all the action coming up next on EA TV.
Warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary. Delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. We've got action coming up from Major League Soccer. Sue, what are your expectations from this?
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
Oh, chance here. Great defending. This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, it looks like they've lined up in a 4-4-2, and they do look balanced in this system. You can defend deep, stay compact, bring the opposition forward, then hit them quickly on the counter-attack.
Dante Van Zee. Forsberg. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Forsberg. A little sloppy on the ball there. Being pressed here. Oh, and he's won the ball. What happens now? Oh, worth a shot. And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. It was spotted by the ref. He's going to go back and give the caution.
Well, I think he thought he got away with that, but the ref clocked it and went back. It's good officiating.
Decide against putting it into the box. That's a nice cutback. Well, he went for power and got plenty of it, but it's whistled wide. Making good progress here. Now to deliver a good ball in. Moving the ball around well here. And they've got it away. Incredible defending. Didn't get that quite right. It's a throw-in now. Pushing forward. Now to make the right choice. Van Zijl. Looks a good ball. And they've got themselves a corner now. Delivered into the box. And that will ease any defensive worry. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Played into the near post. Well, in the end, it proved to be right in the keeper's zone. A move of real promise now. To work hard to keep that in. He's drifting into a useful position here. Options available in the middle. They're just looking now for that final pass through. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Genuine chance, and he's offside here. Struggling to keep the ball there. Now, can he get the cross in? And over the touchline it goes. It'll be a throw-in now. It's only halfway clear. And denied by a top-draw tackle. Offside has been given here. They've lost it now. Van Zijl. Allowed to go a long way with this. How did they fail to score? That's one to ponder for a while. Of play for a throw and maybe just a lapse in concentration. They're not getting close enough here. Delivered towards the back stick. Oh, good defending just when it was looking threatening. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Well, he's getting a firm warning.
Well, it's certainly a free kick, but I don't think it's a card. The ref does well there.
Played through nicely, but it was being tracked all the way. And allowing space, and he's finding it. Decent delivery. A chance now. Off the defender, and a corner to come. Corner taken short, delivered into the middle, and away it goes. Now there could be a chance to counter. Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow. Sense that something could happen from this. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Could get it over now. It's away, but it's not finished yet. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Good work to regain possession. Van Zandt. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. They're not getting close enough here. Chance to deliver into the box. Defended well, but at the expense of a corner. Something different from the corner. And that's gone out for another one. Corner again. It's played in now, and it's not the best of clearances. Opportunity. No need to stop the play. On they go. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. Could be something happening for them now. ball's bare. And it's there. The opening goal on Derby Day sparks delirium.
Well, here we can see it again, and a simple finish it may be, but it's all about the movement in the box. Just to find that yard or two of space, that's what makes it an easy finish in the end.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. A turnaround in possession, excellent positioning. The pass has not found its target. Dante Van Zer. You'll have to think quickly here. A really good interception to take the ball. And able to come away with the ball. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. And he's made it easy for the keeper with that one.
As you can see, they'll be pleased they've created a lot of opportunities, but they've got to be better in front of goal. When they get into those promising positions, they just seem to rush it, and they'll know they should be further ahead now.
Emil Forsberg. Has to be. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Staying strong to keep the attack going. Dante Van Zer. And the ball's still alive here. Plenty of space to attack now. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Van Zer. Forsberg. Need to get tighter here. Players waiting in the centre. A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. Well, not long to go until the break now, and the hosts are edging this first half.
Yeah, they've dictated the play a lot in the first half. They've had some good possession and created some good openings, but the game's completely still in the balance. I'm looking forward to the second half, though, Guy.
chance. Punts it back. Doesn't want to lose it now. Saved, but not cleared. Already leading by one. Can they press home their advantage from this corner? They take it short. Well, the danger's still there. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. That is so good to see. Into the press and out for a throw. Some good work to win it there. Strong play to keep possession. Edging ever closer to goal here. And the promise of something happening is over. Looking to put the cross in. Forsberg. And he's being urged to shoot. Just waiting for the moment to break through. Real opportunity. And away, they've got it clear. There's good width to this attack now. Now it needs a good ball in. Keeps himself in the way, well held. Good run, now can he pick out the right option? Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. The chance to cross here. Well, that's how to clear it. Good work to beat the marker. Good ball in behind. The effort shut out. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Forsberg. Oh, he didn't get that right. There could be punishment coming. And that is a caution.
Well, it's a poor challenge. Had to be booked for that.
Over them all to the back post. More defensive work to do here. And that's a shame for them as the move breaks down. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close. Well, he's made his mark on the game, proving particularly hard to play against. He's causing problems.
Yeah, he's played well and the goal will be the standout moment, but I've been so impressed with his work rate too. I'm sure he'll want to keep that intensity up in the second half.
There's the restart, off we go again. Viewed as a foul, the free kick's awarded. Promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Van Zer. This is a positive looking move. That's good, strong play. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Good job done to keep it there. Need to get tighter here. And the attack is over. Really good defending. Van Zer. Strong play to keep possession. Body in the way. Good work. Could get it over now. Well, not quite accurate enough, and it'll be a goal kick now. That's good physical play. Looking to put the cross in. Moving the ball well in search of the equaliser. Puts the ball into the box. And cleared well away from goal. counter looks on here. Options available. Using his strength well. Van Zijl. Not forcing the issue, moving the ball nicely. Using his body well to keep the ball. Off the defender, and a corner to come. Delivered into the box, and it's cleared away from goal. Forsberg keeps himself in the way, well held. They won't take it from him there. Players waiting in the centre. Knocking it around nicely, waiting for that chance to pull clear. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. That's good, strong play. Good challenge, and a throw-in to come. Need to get tighter here. Good job done to keep it there. Having a try. And it's there! A goal that draws them back on level terms.
Well, this is all about the press from the front. They go as a team, make it so difficult for the defence to get out. And then once they win it back, they're so clinical. It's a lovely goal.
And away we go again at 1-1. Strong play to keep possession. Pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Allowed to go a long way with this. Options available in the middle. And the substitute has made the difference here. On to give them the lead.
The replay, and he shows really good composure to pick out a teammate. And what a strike that is! Lots of pace and power, and the goalie just can't keep it out. It's a good finish.
And we're back underway at 2-1 now. Body in the way, good work. Need to get tighter here. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point. They found a way through. That's out of play, and they'll have a goal kick now. That's good physical play. A little sloppy on the ball there. Using his strength well. Promising looking attack, this. And that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. The ref allowing play to continue. Ball taken away from them. That's been viewed as a foul. A free kick's awarded. Keeps himself in the way, well held. They're allowing space and he's finding it. And that's arrived just where the goalkeeper wanted it to go. Using his body well to keep the ball. They won't take it from him there. A chance to cross here. Moving the ball around well here. Good, strong play. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Well, they could get caught out on the break here. Forsberg delivered towards the far post. Still a chance off the keeper. And that's been cleared away.
Well, that was such an important save. Trying to claw back a two-goal deficit would have been so difficult. Maybe a turning point in the game.
Strong play to keep possession. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Placed right into the goalkeeper's zone, and he's caught it. A good effort to stop the ball going out. Now to deliver a good ball in. This to level it. Oh, quality keeping.
Well, he certainly showed his class there with that save. You'd expect him to score from there, but he comes from nowhere to keep that out.
And that is a caution.
Well, it's a poor challenge. Had to be booked for that.
A short corner taken here. And the effort is wide.
Yeah, the keeper was in a good position, probably would have stopped that anyway, but it is a good effort, Guy.
Good job done to keep it there. Body in the way, good work. That's good physical play. using his strength well. Good work to recover possession. Forsberg. Keeps himself in the way, well held. And it's been cut out, there's the turnover. A good spell on the ball, but they are still behind. Has the space to whip it in here. And might have got in there, well cut out. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Is there something at the end? That's strong work and real opportunity. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now.
Well, here it is again, and just look at how quickly they break forward. Cause all sorts of problems. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
Three goals to one then as we get started again. That's a nice forward-thinking pass. That's really good hold-up play. Genuine chance. Terrific. Another goal. What a scoreline this is for them.
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space, and then it's so composed.
And away we go again at 4-1 now. Now he could be in trouble here, already on a yellow. Booked for the second time, he's got to go.
Well, he's just not thought there, has he? Just desperate to get the ball back, but he gets it all wrong.
That's good, strong play. Strong play to keep possession. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Plenty of open space here. Played into the box. Oh, yes! Timing, technique, a terrific way to score.
Well, here's the replay, and the delivery is just right, isn't it? It's in the danger area, just asking for someone to get on the end of it. And then the finish couldn't be any better, could it? Struck it so cleanly with great technique. It's a superb goal.
Another goal, another kickoff. The score now 5-1. And the forward progress continues. Lovely weighted pass. Looking for the angle. Using his strength well. Good job done to keep it there. Dante Van Zer. Lovely, incisive ball. What a chance here. And two becomes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance.
Well, here it is again, and this is a great team goal. They keep the ball moving, one and two touch passing, and then it's a calm finish at the end.
Off we go then for the final time, perhaps. Or maybe not, as they continue to dominate. Well, certainly wasn't a clean tackle. Might go in the book here. It's a yellow card, and indiscipline might be their undoing today.
Yeah, they need to just calm themselves down. It's getting really feisty out there, and they can't afford any more bookings.
Keeps himself in the way, well held. Body in the way, good work. Using his body well to keep the ball. That's good physical play. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Dante Van Zer. They won't take it from him there. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. And this could be. And still the chance might come. Hits the upright. The danger averted for now. Good, strong play. He's drifting into a useful position here. Strong play to keep possession. Using his strength well. And into the box it goes. And away it goes. They've given it away here. The referee playing advantage. Forsberg. Real opportunity. It's cleared, and they can breathe easier. Could be something on. Found nicely, and in. Oh, this is getting unbelievable. It is an absolute thrashing.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's a really cool finish. He didn't overthink it, just made his mind up and slotted it home.
Able to come away with the ball. approaching the last whistle here, and the hosts have really been on it. This will get a great reaction from the fans.
Well, they've been excellent and thoroughly deserved to win this. Some of the attacking players been a pleasure to watch. They just look so dangerous when they go forward. If I was a defender, I definitely wouldn't want to play against this team.
Well, any chance has gone for now. Good job done to keep it there. Could be a chance to break here. Keeps himself in the way, well held. Emil Forsberg. Plenty of open space here. Put into the middle. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. Short corner it is. Yet to find a way to goal. And the ball's still alive here. Using his body well to keep the ball. Van Zer. A chance now for a quick transition. And into the area it goes. And it all looks so good until the end.
Yeah, that was a real chance. They broke so quickly and created the opportunity to shoot, but it just lacked that clinical finish.
And possession given away. Found nicely and in. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood.
Well, here it is again, and this is great pressure, high up the field. They don't just go in ones and twos, they all go together, and that makes it so difficult to play out. Then it's a nice finish after that.
Manzer. That's not a bad looking ball. And the keeper makes the save. And really, we shouldn't have expected anything else. It's put into the middle. Well, not quite fully away here. Well, that promising attack has been stopped. Emil Forsberg. Edging ever closer to goal here. And he's being urged to shoot. Taking this on. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Ball comes in. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that. There is the final whistle. Plenty of positives for them to take away, not least the 3 points, Sue.
Well, that was a dominant performance. They just couldn't live with him from an attacking perspective. Created lots of opportunities and some good finishes too. It was actually easy in the end.